I will be signing to Central Methodist University.
We are here now with Antoinette Toni Harris, and if you don't know her name, well, you should.
She's the first female position player to earn a college football scholarship. She's going to play at Central Methodist University this fall.
What's your dream moving forward?
My dream moving forward is to become the first female NFL player. Good morning, everybody. It is a beautiful, beautiful morning in Southern California. You see the pearly, pearly whites? Now we're on our way to the gym. I need to check the mail before I go run. Let's see. I know it's nothing probably, but bills, bills, and more bills. It's always bills. We're gonna get us a good workout in, as you can see. I'm workout ready. So let's just see what we can do. During my workouts, I love music. Love, 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 love. I love gospel music especially. So you better hold your head up high. You're gonna win. I can sing, I can dance. I try to be as multi-talented as possible, but unfortunately things don't always work out that way. My workout was really, really successful today. I'm trying to do 600 abs a day. So of course you do 100 crunches and then 100 obliques and, you know, 100 bicycles, 100 leg lifts, you know, and the course goes on and on and on and on. I am completely, completely tired. Currently I am a student at Central Methodist University. I am the only female football player.
Toni, there are people who will sit here in this chair that I'm in right now, and they will look at you and they say, you're out of your mind. You're crazy.
A lot of people always say, well, what about this or what about that? You can have more than one dream. You can do more than one thing. I don't know why the world always tries to limit us to the things that we can do. They say the sky is the limit. The sky is not the limit. The sky is not the limit when there are footprints on the moon. As long as you believe in yourself, as long as you are committed and dedicated to do whatever you want to do, go for it. Do it, girl. It's your dream, your life. Do what makes you happy at the end of the day. Don't do it for your family. Don't do it for friends. Do it for you and your own sanity.